just break somebody off, isolate them, let Vayne tumble through, take them out, and then chase into the enemy team.
Yeah, Lyra is definitely going to have his hands full chasing Chaser around, making sure that his lanes are safe. We'll see if he can do it. We'll see if he can put on a little bit of pressure of his own here in the first game between Jhenair and Anarchy. And Anarchy with another week to try to show off here, show they deserve their spot in Champion Summer. Here we go. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Jhenair Greenwings versus Anarchy here in Champion Summer.
So it's like we're all going to be even through this lane swap, Pilot.
Wow, nice damage from Pilot onto Ixu there. He did get flayed once, but it was a good response. And here comes Chaser and GBM. Ixu in a little bit of trouble. There's a flash. Goes for the body slam, doesn't connect though. GBM flashing, gets bloodthirsty. Did he get him with the ignite? He did. GBM with the first blood. Oh, but he's taken out by Snowflower as well too. Meanwhile, more action, teleports coming in. This game is insane now. Lyra taking a big hit from Pilot there with those silver bolts, but it looks like he'll be able to get out.
After the Grog assault, she takes one person down. And there's a 5v4 situation. The cleanup potential of Vayne is huge. Wow.
Nice move on to Snowflower, knocking him back into that brush, and he is
beautiful.
Dead. Man, that was one of the cleanest ganks I think I've ever seen. Yeah, I don't know if... Okay, well, teleport coming in. So Anarchy is going to be pushed back for now. They're going to go in onto GBM. Chaser right there as well. He's going to get the stun onto Lyra. Here comes Pilot with a lot of damage on that Vayne. Easy kill for him. And the ult used by Vladimir, not enough. Wild growth onto Pilot. He is just tearing apart this Anarchy team. Double kill already. Ixu tries to come in for a kill onto Chaser, but can't get it. That's a triple kill now for Vayne. Pilot chasing. This could be our first Penta of the season. Oh, GBM denies it, though. Oh.
Pilot's face. He had that. And that's why I love this composition, Doa.
Yeah.
It's really interesting, especially with the Gragas pick.
We know that ganks maketh man, right? Mata maketh man. Maybe, I don't know. I'm reaching too much for that one. Well, that all didn't work out. Cullen goes down. The box slows down Pilot for just a moment. Pilot still manages to pick up that kill.
Yeah, here we go, actually.
Yep,
Pilot just getting some tanking from Chaser right there, as well as a heal. There it is. No contest. Lyra.
Oh, Sweet goes in. There's a lot of CC.
Oh, wow. That was
Lyra.
A really good condemn.
No kidding.
That was a really good condemn.
A really good ability synergy between Jhenair right now. They're going to go in onto Anarchy as well, too. Box drop by Snowflower, but that's going to not stop the Greenwings at all. Oh, Sweet gets grabbed. Wild Growth is going to keep alive, though. Meanwhile, Chaser goes in, helps Pilot pick up another kill onto Mickey, and now Baron's going to be easy pickings. All right, well, here's a Baron-powered Pilot just eating this turret. Wow. That was really fast. And they can dive. Chaser gets grabbed. Looks like they're going to dive anyway. Mickey comes in, gets immediately blown up by Pilot, and they don't decide to pursue any more kills right now until Ixu presents an opportunity. Himself has to ult away. Trace comes in as well. Sangyun in big trouble. There's a double kill now for Pilot. He really wants that Penta, but he's not going to get a chance to get it. Not in that fight. He's going to take out Lyra, though, keeping the dream alive. There's a triple kill. Wild Growth on him.
Will Anarchy give him the pity Penta from earlier, as they are almost certainly going to lose right now? Here he goes.
Well, he's got damage onto Snowflower. There's the... Oh, he's a little bit too late now. No Quadra, I guess. Oh, well. I think we're going to see the game end right now. So a couple Quadras. Two Quadras in one game for Pilot. Unofficial Quadra the second time, I suppose. And at 31 minutes, Jhenair is going to coast in to victory. Looks like they want a couple more kills first. Ixu's going to give him one. Another one, there we go. Mickey wants to give them another kill as well. Oh, Mickey gets a kill on the Chasers. Nexus goes down, GG, and Jhenair with an easy win in game number one.
That was just really methodically played out from Jhenair, looking very strategically tight. They got the ganks they wanted to, teleports were good, team fights were good. Loved the composition that they used in this game. And smooth sailing all the way for the Jhenair Greenwings. And